It was literally 44 minutes of
blah, 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 blah.
If you're going to call someone out, you have to reason with them, give them constructive criticism, not attack or harass them. And her arguments were very weak, very insulting, and very repetitive. When all you do is taunting and sound like a child who thinks she knows everything. Let me do something that Aldwiga Jinka felt miserably to do, which is 1, give you proper proof, 2, not containing a whole video of just babbling, 3, not being mean-spirited for comedy relief. I bet this is what Alduin was thinking.
Yeah, that will teach Sarnai 3 a lesson to not to quote-unquote bully someone by trying to gain a reaction from her instead of actually trying to talk to her and give her constructive criticism. No way! This is so much better, easier, and way more entertaining.
Why do you feel entitled to act like you're better than me?
Oh my god. All I hear is blah, 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 and more blah.
My goodness, Alduin, can't you take a joke? Why you gotta be so serious all the time?
I have nothing against Akai having these kind of fantasies and desires regarding Sonic and Shadow, but the problem is, that's all there is. Desires and nothing else. I said the exact same words to the person whom I thought knew me the best and would back me up for it. But when I showed this to her, she didn't see it as a big deal, but it was an actual attack against me, and she did absolutely nothing about it. And I don't mean to make her biased or say you should be biased just because they're close to you. It's not about quote-unquote defending someone blindly.
If you really felt that part was not important, that you felt the need to speed up my voice, why didn't you just edit it out? And you could just made it easy for yourself by editing out the parts that you felt it wasn't important and not waste your time with speeding it up.
You keep making the same speed up joke that you used 10 times so far, and you keep repeating yourself. And I'm not saying you should view him as a perfect character, because no character is, nor should be, considered perfect and flawless.
Melody, I'm not gonna say that you should think the same way as I do when it comes to Silver's character and behavior.
I'm not gonna say that Silver's perfect in any way, nor do I want to be. She has way too many negative things to say about the things she hates about his personality. Ugh. At this point, you're just being way too picky. Is there anything about Silver's flaws that you're willing to accept? You know, instead of keep complaining about his flaws, how about you, try to be supportive and encouraging the character you like rather than just keep bitching about their flaws like they need to be perfect or something? What kind of huge fan are you if you want the character to act similar to someone else? Why can't you accept this how Silver is as a character if you're supposed to be a huge fan of him? And you have all these demands on how you want him to be like. Why? Why? What the fuck? I have never heard a fan saying they don't like a voice of a character, or especially how his debut was. Can you even call yourself a Silver fangirl when you can't even accept his flaws?
Oh my god, what the fuck is wrong with you? Seriously, can you honestly say this sounds like the Silver fan to you?
You offended me as a Silver fangirl big time. Your morals should have nothing to do with your feelings towards a character, because you like them regardless of the good or bad stuff they do.